Begin with breaking news out of Riverside County. That's where crews are battling an intense pallet yard fire. This fire broke out just before 8 o'clock in Jurupa Valley near Rubido Boulevard at 26th Street. Officials say Santa Ana winds are driving the flames, making it a harder firefight.
Yeah, the firefighters on the scene there say multiple power poles are already involved in this. We're also getting reports that some of the homes near these flames are already under a mandatory evacuation order. We're going to bring you an update on this story coming up at the top of the news at 11 o'clock, so stay with us.